2013 report on human trafficking by the United States government has berated the Nigerian government for its failure to fully comply with the minimum standard toward the elimination of human trafficking, describing Nigeria as a major contributor to the trafficking of human beings in the world. According to core member Joseph Osuigwe, this development can be halted if the young ones are sensitized.
Contributor of human trafficking, and also every year about 45,000 women are trafficked abroad for commercial sex. And this thing affects the women and children most.
Students drawn from four secondary schools in the Federal Capital Territory spoke on what they've learned from the information now available to them and how they intend to advance the campaign against the illegal act.
I would like to appreciate the core power organized this, and she put in more effort, and we the students, so we've learned something from her, so we can still go back to school.
Gone are the days when they say women education and as kitchen, but I think with this I'll be able to go and travel.
I have this knowledge now on how to handle this kind of thing.
Who will stand up and tell me that yes, you do not see anything why sex trafficking will not be stopped in Nigeria?
Enlightenment initiative drew about 400 students from schools across the Federal Capital Territory. Aqua Ona, AIT News, Abuja.
And the time to say stop is now. Somebody say stop.
Stop!
Each year, about 45,000 Nigerian women are trafficked to European countries for commercial sex. Our life begins to end the day we become silent about the things that matter.
Everybody say, oh my God!
Make a change.
We are all part of God's great big family.
Someone, somehow, will soon make a change.